everybody, how are you doing? And welcome to another food video. I think it's about time we're going to eat again. Today we're eating at Wagamama's, which is the first restaurant I ever went to in London 9 years ago. So since then I only have amazing memories. I went with my au pair kids in January 2009, which was so much fun, and only good memories since then. Today Elena is coming with me, so we're waiting for her. What better way to spend a London evening? Which is why the restaurant looks so beautiful. So who of you has been to Japan? Comment below. Hey guys, so one of the starters just arrived, and these are katsu fried prawns. So
amazing. Who's hungry? Me.
All right, we're gonna try the firecracker chicken. Too spicy, no? Elena's like, no, it tastes super nice. I like it.
Very elegant.
Oh, that's so good.
Good?
I hope you enjoyed watching us eat loads of Wagamama food. It's exactly, that's the best thing to do. And yeah, I hope you feel inspired. Like I said earlier, leave a comment below. Your first food abroad, a restaurant that you will always remember, that you connect some special memories to, like me, to this one. And please subscribe and follow, and also follow Elena, That London Life. And I think that's it, right?
Yeah.
Bye.